Yeah, we back at it. Mase, it's the 50th anniversary of hip hop, man. Tomorrow, 8/11/23. Who would you say was one of those cats? One of those anthems that you listened to back in the day when you was charged up? Who gets you in the mood? You know, one of those songs that just takes you there. On one of the pioneers, man. The word. Man, that's what I say too, man. Smooth operator by Big Daddy Kane and all the new cats that came through. Hip hop, man, it's turning 50, man. Man, I don't know what to say. It's on everything, man. You can't turn on the TV or go anywhere without seeing some form of hip hop, man. And I mean, it's a culture that's rocked every generation there is. I never thought I'd see that day. The commercials, the phone calls, the stubborn ones that's in the way from the beginning of time to convert over. But they had to if they wanted to be, have a presence in today's society, correct? The 50th anniversary of hip hop, bro. Who put you in the mood back then, bro? Like, what song you hear now that just, it take you somewhere? Episode 7. Be Black and Mase the Barber. Y'all know we always in here. We speak about life, politics, sports, hip hop. Happy 50th anniversary of hip hop. Mase the Barber. Be back in socket.